Parker has dictated tempo from jump. On the drive, gets denied emphatically by Sylvia Fells.
Minnesota needs to take advantage of this crowd. They need to get these people on their feet. This is one way to do it. Sylvia fouls. Never would have entered my mind. 28-2, 8 minutes in.
Fouls, lays it in, plus the foul.
Upper hand, yeah.
Fouls, one-on-one with Lavender, and she just ate her alive. Parker, right around Brunson, gets clobbered.
Difference here early in this first quarter.
Fouls the position inside and puts it over. For Minnesota, 8 of their first 12. Fouls draws 2, barrels in and finishes. Fouls wanted it, got it, double, no bump. Backdoor cut from Carson, blocked by Fouls.
Door happens. Carson thinks she's got an easy two. It's a couple time defensive player of the year right there.
Brunson the lob in. Here comes the double. Now Parker backs away. Fouls one on one. Takes advantage. Not the other way. She faked it so she could play up with the older kids. Fouls got a deep finish and the foul. As Lavender and Parker were both there. Such a crisp brand of basketball played in the first two games. Offensive rhythm, this has been much more of a slog. As Fouls denies Sims.
A bigger part of what they do offensively.
Parker, what a look inside. Carson denied by Fouls. Jones finds Fouls rolling to the rim. What footwork from Sylvia Fouls. Candace goes back door. Parker denied by Fouls. An emphatic rejection. Beard, the crossover, denied by Fouls. And Augustus misses both, but of course, another offensive rebound for Minnesota. Good tap back from Agumake. Sims' floater is denied by Fouls.
Whalen, who played her college basketball in this arena.
And was a star here as Fouls doesn't get the roll. Brunson can't put it in. Another chance for Sylvia, who does finish.
25-8 is the offensive rebound advantage for Minnesota.
Fouls draws 2, spins in, and finishes. The floater. No, another offensive rebound for Fouls, and the finish.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Fouls hooked it up and in over 2. 5 to shoot. Sims came up with a steal. Whalen hooked Sims. No call.